On behalf of the three European supervisory authorities, the European Banking Authority, the European Securities and Markets Authority, and the European Insurance and Occupational Pension Authority, it is for me a great pleasure to announce the next edition of the joint ESAS Consumer Protection Day. This is an annual invitation-only event at which leading representatives from consumer associations, supervisory authorities, industry, EU institutions, academia and consultancies come together to discuss key issues that are at the forefront of the work of the three authorities. Following a keynote address by EU Commissioner Mary McGuinness, this year we will have three exciting panels. The first one will discuss disclosures to consumers buying financial services in the digital age. Consumers should have access to high-quality information which should be provided at the appropriate time via suitable means and that explains the features and costs across the lifetime of the product. This first panel will deal with the question of whether or not the current framework and approach to disclosures to consumers is still fit for purpose in a world where consumers have gotten used to buying financial services via digital channels. The second panel is titled Getting Bang for Your Buck. How can we ensure retail investment products offer value for money? This panel will explore how retail investment products can be designed in a way that they offer to retail investors value and support the development of a stronger capital markets union. In particular, the panel will focus on what can be done to ensure consumer outcomes are put at the heart of product design, distribution, and monitoring process in order to tackle value for money. And finally, the third panel will discuss the accelerated digitalization of financial services and will explore the risks and opportunities for consumers. As you know, technological innovation is transforming financial services at an unprecedented speed by facilitating new business models and services and the entrance of new market participants. So this panel will discuss the opportunities but also the challenges brought by the digitalization of financial services. Across all these topics, the three authorities are looking forward to being inspired by the panelists and the audience as to how we should balance the at times competing demands that authorities face when resolving these regulatory and supervisory issues. This year, the event will be held in a virtual format on the mornings of the 7th and 8th of October, respectively. We're looking forward to seeing you then.